You're so funny. Oh, you're so pretty. I don't know who gave you that ring. Of course we can go to the pit, kid. Of course we can go, baby. I know that makes you happy. I love to see you smiling like that. I am listening to you. I'm not ignoring you. I'm not ignoring you. Don't be mad. Don't be mad. I don't like you getting mad at me like that. How about I get some ice cream? Ice cream? Oh yeah, I do like your hair, but you ain't answer my question about ice cream. Now you being me. Now you just being rude, ignoring me. Don't ignore me, I'm trying to talk to you. Oh, that's how you gonna look at me. Girl, don't look at me like that. Now you trying to be nice and seduce me.
Okay, Mr. Jackson, we're gonna go try this again. I know this is still really painful for you to talk about, but we need to, you know, try to discover exactly what happened. So you say you've been having these strange type of dreams lately. Could you explain some of the most recent dreams that you had?
Had a bad dream?
Hey, baby.
bad dream, baby. Very long and bad dream. Are you okay? Yeah. Okay. And then you wake up from there. And thank God everything's okay, but it's just hard to deal with. I can't even walk out the house and be okay. I can't do anything. I can't leave my baby alone in the room. I don't understand. I wonder if... is he really stalking me? Is he crazy?
I don't bite you.
What exactly happened when you woke up the second time? Like, what did you do? How did you feel?
I mean, I was really shaken up by it, but I had to stay okay for my baby. I don't want the baby freaking out. So I just... and my boyfriend wasn't over, so I couldn't do anything about it. I was just really scared, and I just turned to my baby and made sure she was okay.
Don't seduce me. You're getting shy. Don't seduce me. Now you're getting shy. Did you fart? So funny. Oh, don't be shy about it. Gas is a natural occurrence. Gas is normal. Don't worry about it. Okay. Look, don't worry about it. It's okay. Now, do you still want to go to the picnic? How you change your clothes so fast? I guess you're ready to go. Oh, you tied your hair up. You're so pretty. Can I just... Yeah. Ooh, yeah. No. I'll give you more later on. There's more where that came from, baby. Don't get mad at me again. That's what I like to see. I like to see you smile.